tack your place. Page, tripe, or theron, weel are ye worthy, O a grace, as long as my errand. The groaning trencher there ye fill, your hurdies like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need. While through your pores the dews distill like amber bead. His knife see rustic labour decked and cut you up where ready slicked, trenching your gushing entrails ripped like ony ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sect, warm, reeking, rich. Then horn for horn they stretch and strive, they'll tack the hindmost on their drive, till all the wee swell kites belive are bent like drums. Then auld good man mayst like to ride with sankit hums. Is there that o'er his French ragout, or oleo that would stow a sou, or fricassee would mak her spew, wee perfect scunner, looks down with sneering scorn of you on sic a dinner? Peer divil see him o'er his trash, as feckless as a withered rash. His spindle shank a gear whip lash, his knee a knit. Through bloody flood or field to dash, oh how unfit. But mark the rustic haggis fed, the trembling earth resounds his tread. Clap in his wally knee a blade, he'll mak it whistle, and legs and arms and heats will snag like taps of bristle. Your powers will mak mankind your care, and dish them out their bill of fare. Old Scotland wants nae skinking ware that jouts and luggies, but if you wish her grateful prayer, gie her a haggis.